My brother used to hit me up over the phone line, asking what I do on my own time. I said if all I do is devote time and note my flows and cold rhymes, I know that I will blow in no time. Skills, I showed signs, but I had to grow to blow minds. Love the game, hate the low times. Now dope lines, got a gold mine bestowed by Adonai to glow, and so I would dream of fans and labels who'd fawn over me like satyrs. Cause in class all of my peers would pass over me like a satyr. Innovators turn to imitators cause of these haters, but I'd rather be out of my mind than be trapped in it like a chamber. Back when bastards used to say that all my raps are not appealing, and the only fan that I had was plastered to my ceiling. Now I track some riddance, bask in feelings, then sit back and listen. So addicted to the craft, I gave no crap out recognition till 6 years passed and I still rap. But I start to feel the pressure, and I feel that all my skills lack when I go to pin the lenders. So I peel back and I feel whack that I won't get any better. I wish that I could just get it together, cause I'm second guessing everything I put on paper. Yeah, I'm spitting less and less, and I'm becoming my worst hater. Every time I pin a rhyme, I decide to save it for later. How can I be a creator when my own mind is a traitor? It sucks to be stuck inside of my own criticism. I wanna write, but the right diction just isn't in my system. I need an exorcism of my grim perfectionism, cause I'm losing vision and ambition in all of my riddance. No kidding, I would envision a life on stage with a mic, I'd slay a new heights I'd raise. But I'm forgetting my mission as to why I create. Yeah, my sight has strayed and only I'm to blame. See, I felt blue in my brain, afraid that I'd lose it someday. But I had my music that would loosen my pain, and modest Yahoo and yay, they helped me get through the day. Inspired to do the same, I thought I'd pursue the game. But now I'm stressing over every verb and noun that I say, and where's the heart and soul I used to put down onto the page? Cause all these metaphors and multis are all losing their weight. Instead of trying to impress, I should try to relate.
Yo,
try to relate.
I've been wandering through all of this nonsense, the music I've been making losing all of its content, and sifting through the dirt, and I'm following paw prints. Cause swear fooled me and now I'm stuck at the wrong fence. My luck has been gone since my talent dissipated, balancing this minuscule fame with my patience, and living like a middle school dance, hella aimless and awkward. Never talk except for the wrong words, face it. I'm losing all my inspiration, the negative feedback is too much to take it, and there's barely any of it anyways. Cause I don't wanna turn into another Hemingway, crashing and burning and turning away, and yearning for dirt until the end of my days. Because it's not the type of life that I would wish to display. I'd rather sit here and drift through the melancholy haze until I reach the finish line, fixing my pace. Pop by spinach, my writings I lace. Stop by, listen for the friends that I've made, cause I know they'll be around once the music goes away. And no matter how the time passes, I don't wanna fade. I'll never be a staple in the industry today. My stream of consciousness is slowly dripping on the page, so maybe they'll remember me for something that I say. When the cogs turn quick to the end, they'll be sticking to the facts. Started out my mission with the difficulty maxed, and my passages were lacking in simplistic multi-stacks. So I had to get some practice in and fix the whole attack. Well, hopefully that's what they say. It's never very easy to tell, but I've been making music for myself, and I just hope you all enjoy it as well.
Godzilla-sama.